Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, y'all gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooter, no mercy or chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel nothing. I was done off the drugs, I made two days.
Yo, YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back. We got some more heat, though, you feel me? This is the subscriber request. We got this Rittz featuring Jihad, All We Know. And we reacted to a Rittz video in the past. And I ain't gonna lie, the way he came on, I low-key thought he was gonna be trash. But when he was rapping, he was really talking. Like, he was really talking real talk. So I was like, I gotta take another look at the boy Rittz. So a subscriber requested this video. It's called All We Know. So I'm going to see how he come on this, you know what I'm saying? If he starts snapping, I'm going to be like, oh, man, he got some heat, you feel me? But I know, guys, I missed two uploads yesterday. I was just really busy, you feel me? So I couldn't get those videos out to y'all. But like I said in those past two videos that I uploaded already, I got four videos coming for y'all today. Four of them things. So that's the makeup for the past day I missed, you know what I'm saying? We still try to get two uploads every day, 6 days a week, every day except Sunday, you feel me? But I ain't done talking. We just gonna get right into the video. Rittz featuring Jihad, All We Know. All crew. Okay. We got the Amberland. Okay, this started off much better than the first one. Yeah, he's sliding on this one right now. And the video behind it look like it got meaning, you feel me? So we gonna see, but nah. I like how he came on, started flowing, and then went right into like the chorus that would be, or the hook. The dude, Jihad, it has to be Jihad. I hope that's Jihad. I hope, don't butcher me in the comments, that's Jihad. Started singing, you know what I'm saying? That's fire to me. So we just gonna go back a little bit, you know, rewind. I guess that's his mom broke half the burger because that's all she had, you know what I'm saying? Yo, it's real. To be honest, she should have never went to fast food. She could have got like three oodles and noodles, but that's besides the point. They don't know about oodles and noodles. They really feed you. That might be his sister, and that might be their mom. Maybe that. I don't know. We gonna see. This video deep. Now I'm gonna try to dissect it. I think that's the mom. That girl with the black hair and the boy with the black hair. I think that's their mom. And the mom don't do nothing but spend her money on coke, and you know, dudes be coming in smashing her. She be eating up all the food while the sister out here trying to make this bread. You feel me? Trying to get to this bag, you know, but it's just not enough to, you know, sustain like actual living. But the mom over here all doped up and stuff just don't care no more. That's what I think is happening. It could be like that's her mom and she has a son. The son is the other boy. But I don't know. We just gonna keep watching it. But now Rittz is really going crazy like on this track. Like he's snapping. Like chill. He higher than a cockpit. OD, that's how I be. Start foaming out the mouth. Maybe she didn't OD. Maybe he laced her. Oh, that would be crazy. Maybe the little kid laced her. You know, he look like he chill, nah. I ain't gonna lie. That little boy look like he one of those. I ain't gonna say that because, you know, it's YouTube and all. But y'all should know what I'm talking about. Like, stuff not going right. So I'm a kill you type. You know what? I'm gonna keep that comment to itself. I think he laced her. The way he looking, look like, yo, he really like, I don't know, like really laced her up real good. Like, she started going bananas. Like, yo, I thought she OD'd at first. You know, that usually what happened. But he might have laced her the way he looking. Jeez. And they don't even got a proper thing. They are carrying that out on a blanket. Yo, this is OD. Okay, Rittz, I see you out here. Nah, this, in my opinion, is way better than the first one. This one is heat. He really came on the beat, told the story, had a fire hook, had a fire flow. He was talking, and the video was fire. Out of 10, I'd probably give this like an 8 or a 9. Like, this is everything like I want a music video and a song to be about. You know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong. I love Lil Uzi. I love Lil Yachty, all the so-called mumble rappers or whatever. But you know what I'm saying? If I'm talking about, like, actual music that tells a story, 8, 9 out of 10, for real. Like, you feel me? But, guys, let me know what you guys think about this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like the video. Comment anything y'all want me to react to, put it in the comments. I promise you, I'm going to get to it. We grinding. We going to keep going. Don't forget to subscribe. It really helps me out. Helps the channel grow. 2019. Oh, yeah. We going to the top. And we ain't going to stop. But without further ado, peace. Damn, they nishing all over my body. You try to take them and turn to a homie. How did you on me? I